weekend is here. And this isn't just any old weekend. This is the weekend SpongeBob and Patrick go camping. Wouldn't it be great if they got lost in the woods and never came back?
Patrick, I'm scared.
Oh, that would be great. You've waited a long time for this. A soft air, warm tea, a good book, and two whole days with no... What the... SpongeBob, aren't you two supposed to be camping?
We are camping.
SpongeBob, it's not camping if you're 10 feet from your house.
Aw, it doesn't matter where you are as long as you're outdoors. While all those soft city folk are safe in their beds reading books, we're out here pitting ourselves against the formidable forces of nature. You want to join us?
No.
Okay, have fun inside.
What do you mean, have fun inside?
Just have fun inside. See you tomorrow.
Oh, bye. You little sneak. I see what you're doing.
What?
Don't think I can't see what you're doing.
What?
You're saying I can't take it.
But all I...
You're saying I'm soft. You think your little have fun inside challenge is gonna make me come camping with you. But that is never gonna happen. There's no way I'm gonna sit out here all night with you two losers. So get used to it.
Okay. Have fun inside.
That's it, I'm in. I'll show you camping.
Squidward's gonna come camping with us.
Now you'll see how a real outdoorsman does it. Here we are, my remote-controlled self-assembling tent. Watch and learn.
That was great, Squidward. But how do you get inside?
Yeah, it's all crushy looking.
It isn't put up yet, you idiots.
Customization!
Genius!
He's tenderizing the ground!
Of course!
Write that down! Write that down!
Huh? Voila! But what could compare to just lying out under the stars? Well, I've worked up an appetite as big as all outdoors. Time for a little grub. I suppose you two are gonna stew up some twigs and rocks, right?
Nope. We got something even better. Marshmallows. Just like the astronauts eat.
Patrick the SpongeBob! Patrick the SpongeBob! Do you read me? Over.
SpongeBob to Patrick, I read you. Over.
Patrick to SpongeBob, I like going. Over.
SpongeBob to Patrick, me too. SpongeBob to Patrick, help yourself. Over.
Yummy! Patrick to SpongeBob, the deliciousness has landed!
Well, you two astronauts can eat marshmallows. I'm gonna have a can of Swedish barnacle balls just as soon as I can get my can opener.
But Squidward, didn't you take a can opener when you hiked out here?
Why would I bother? We're 10 feet from my house.
But this is the wilderness. It just doesn't seem to fit the camping spirit.
Pretty weenie.
All right, all right. Give me a marshmallow. Okay, besides spitting molten foodstuffs at me, what else do you do for fun?
Well, after a long day of camping, it's nice to unwind with a nice, relaxing campfire song. I call this one the Campfire Song Song. Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. R-C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E. every S-O-N-G song. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. But it'll help if you just sing along.
Bum, bum,
bum. C-A-M-B-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. C-A-M-B-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. But it'll help if you just sing along. C-A-M-B-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. Magic!
Song! C-A-M-B-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G
song. It'll help if you just sing along. Oh, yeah! Nah, wasn't that relaxing?
No, this is relaxing.
Oh, no! I'll save you, Squidward! Squidward, are you all right? That's it. Chew, and swallow. There. Better?
Better! I was just fine until you launched that ballistic junk food into my windpipe.
But I had to. It's too dangerous to play the clarinet badly out here in the wilderness. It might attract...